Hey everyone, this is KurisuFox, and tonight I'm going to be continuing the work on this illustration here. I want to thank all of you for stopping by, and go ahead and say whatever you'd like in chat, and I'll respond as I can. Also, welcome to Envy and Friscus. We're glad to have you guys here. But yeah, I'll go ahead and get started. Hey, welcome to chat, Sniper. How are you? Also, everyone, I will apologize if I'm a little off tonight. I'm still feeling a bit under the weather, but I'll try to do what I can to keep everything as normal as possible during our stream. How's it going, Friscus? I appreciate that envy. Yeah, that's always rough. I'm sorry to hear you're going through that, Friscus. But, I mean, at least you found out, hopefully sooner rather than later. Just because those situations are always kind of difficult to deal with. My avatar is a 2D, it's a 2D avatar that was rigged for Face Rig, which is one of the programs that people use for virtual avatars. The artwork itself is mine, but I actually commissioned somebody to do the rigging for me just because it's not something that I was comfortable doing myself. But they sort of made it so that my avatar would follow all of my movements, which I think is really cool. I wish I knew more about that so I could explain sort of how everything works with that. That's just a little bit about my avatar, I guess. I'm trying, Julius. But yeah, thank you. I really appreciate that, Envy. Yeah, I really appreciate your support, Envy, and Julius, it's fine. I don't really hold it against anybody if they're late to my stream. Because really, at the end of the day, I just appreciate everyone being here. I'll try. Thanks again, Envy. You're fine, Julius. Friscus, I am using Corel Painter 2019. I'm doing all right. We're trying to anyway. A little better than yesterday. Less congested, I guess, but still tired. But I'm here, so not too horrible. Stand against all enemies, your enemies. I'm Yeah, something like that, Julius. Lines right the first time. Oh my gosh. There we go. How's everybody doing tonight? I'm sorry to hear that, Julius. Hope you're feeling better soon. Yeah, that's good. I'm kind of debating on what kind of shirt I want to give her, because the ones that I kind of scribbled on both of the characters were just kind of like something, because otherwise Twitch is really particular about characters that don't have clothes, which wouldn't have been like a permanent thing, but not really sure. Might give her like a tank top or like, I don't know, what do you guys think? Oh, you're fine, sniper. It happens. That's pretty much what's going on here. So, they are fighting over this plush of Zane, who has another plush that's exactly the same, but they don't realize it. So they're kind of just like, you know, but I want this. Oh my gosh. That sucks, Sniper. I'm sorry your phone's giving you trouble. I don't know. I do like pajama shorts or something. Oh my gosh. That's rough, Julius. Yeah, I would definitely be exhausted too if I did that. So, what do you guys want to talk about tonight? For pretty much anything, as long as it's appropriate. second chance. They don't come on often, but please, you know I can't stand it. When you don't talk to me, when you don't talk to me. Yeah, I think that's something that a lot of birds have in common. What kind of birds did you say you had again? Okay, that's what I thought. I just didn't want to, like, say the wrong thing. Yeah, that is really surprising. Because all the Conyers that I've met have been, like, just really outgoing. Oh my gosh. I'm not sure. Like, I think it's a glitch because I noticed it earlier. But I'm gonna have to probably reboot my computer, see if that fixes anything, but I'm not doing that right now. Thanks, Zombie Slayer. I appreciate that. Also, welcome to chat. I hope your night's going good so far.
Ready to surrender my heart to you, only you. These lights all around me keep blinding my eyes from you and the truth. Don't tell me why.
All right, see you in a bit.
Keep on your making the waves, you and I will never.
You didn't really miss much, Sniper, but welcome back. Hope you guys are enjoying the stream so far. Sorry, I'm not super talkative tonight. Oh my gosh, Julius. Oh no. Know you, Julius. Yeah, it's always weird when you find old pictures of yourself. It's kind of like you recognize that it's you, but you don't look the way that you currently do. So it's like, huh. Okay then. I understand, Julius. I don't know if Twitch has, like, I don't think Twitch has the option to even do voice. Like, I don't think I have a setting to even add that. I guess in some aspects it's probably for the best. I was thinking, like, maybe, like, an external add-on, but I'm really not sure. Not sure, because they're working fine for me. don't know. I'm sorry, Julius. I would fix it for you if I could, but I don't know why it isn't working. Trust me, if I was doing it on purpose, I'd let you know. So, what's everybody up to tonight? Yeah, it's going to be sort of under the plush over here. It's like, at this angle, it's just not visible. That sounds like something your cats probably enjoy. Just make sure you don't have any hooks or anything mixed in. Okay, that's good. Oh my gosh. Yeah, cats are interesting sometimes. So, are you guys up to anything interesting tonight? What kind of soda are you drinking, Sniper? You know, Dr. Pepper is really interesting because it's like, I don't know. It definitely has a unique flavor. And like, I don't dislike it, but I don't necessarily drink it all the time either. Welcome to Chat Hunter, how are you?
True.
Sounds like an interesting time, Hunter. I'm not super familiar with WWE, so I don't really know what any of those themes are, but typically I'd imagine stuff like that is pretty exciting. That's cool, Hunter. Sounds like a good time sniper. What does everyone want to talk about tonight? Like I mentioned before, I'm up for pretty much anything. Oh my gosh. If I could just make this line at the right angle, that would be great.
Thank you.
what you guys want to talk about. So, I accidentally did the thing, and for whatever reason, whenever I'm saving a document, it doesn't like when I hit other buttons, so I'm gonna have to close out of this real quick, because I think it froze. Yeah. Go ahead and get this reopened in a second. All right, hopefully we didn't lose too much progress here. All right, so we just lost the tail, that's not too bad. You didn't miss too much, Sniper. Just working on some line art, and my program crashed because I was impatient. We're back up and running. It only took a few seconds to fix.
Searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way. Yeah. Birds jumping and I hear my name. Grasping into a life. Life is happy but it's so insane. We must merely make a start. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we're
I don't know. It's hard to say. It could be, I don't know, like it could be how you boil the water, it could be a whole bunch of different factors, because tea can be kind of difficult sometimes to make it just right. It could also depend on like how much sugar you put in it, or potentially even how much time you wait between like boiling the water and adding the tea to it. But yeah, like I said, it really depends on a bunch of different factors, I guess. Yeah, that's cool, Sniper. All right, everyone. That might be it for tonight. Just gonna let this finish saving real quick. Yeah, so it's a really big file. There it goes. So it takes a second to save sometimes. But this is a full view of our comic so far. But yeah, I really appreciate everyone for stopping by tonight. If you haven't already, please consider following my channel. Have I seen? No, I haven't seen that sniper, but I might have to look into it. But yeah, thanks again, everybody, for stopping by. I'll be back same time tomorrow, 10 p.m. Eastern time. I might be continuing this artwork. I might be continuing our playthrough of Cuphead. It'll just kind of depend. But yeah, I appreciate you all for being here. Have a great night.